At last, thanks to Mr. Satan, the long-awaited energy has finally arrived from Earth.